Test PX. Valve timing shift. Toyota Platz. The owner of a Toyota Platz complained about power loss and high fuel consumption. A PX test was done to check the valve timing using an in-cylinder pressure transducer. The software detected that the characteristics of the pressure waveform is shifted towards late valve timing, relative to the tolerance zone. The PX script analyzed the recorded signal and displayed valve timing anomaly detected, because the valve opening and closing are out of normal tolerances. The measured valve opening and closing angles are shown with red and green lines in the tab Valve Timing, and their allowable areas are shown by sectors of the corresponding colors. It is clearly seen that both the intake and exhaust valves open and close later than the allowable zone. For comparison, on a good engine, this tab looks like in the summary conclusion section, one more diagnosis is shown. Insufficient filling of the cylinder for 1,000-3,500 RPM. And the possible causes of this problem are indicated, probably due to suboptimal valve timing or intake resonator. From the table, it can be seen that the maximum cylinder fill is below par throughout the entire engine speed range. Consider the intake system graphic tab. Cylinder fill when the engine is operating at maximum load is shown here in red graphs, which should be located within the red zone. For comparison, on a good engine, this tab looks like this.